I'm sitting here in a 1958 Karmann Ghia convertible. We purchased it from a gentleman named Brian Morrison out in Colorado. The vehicle was actually kept in a barn, dragged it out, he posted it online, and when my father saw it, he bought it sight unseen, sent it straight to California. We had it fully restored. It's one of the cars that people just walk right up to and just go, wow, this is amazing. I think it's a combination of the color, the way the wheels, how they have the paint match the paint of the car with a little two-tone in there, a little cream color. This is actually the first year that Karmann Ghia did the convertible. The low-light body style was actually started in 1955, and this is a 58 model, so 3 years later they came out with their first convertible, and it really is just a stunning vehicle.